question posed on the Facebook just now by Anwar Anam. Are all messengers before Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam Muslims and how? Many people have a misconception that Islam is a new religion which came into existence about 1400 years back, and Prophet Muhammad was the founder of religion of Islam. Let me tell you, Islam is there since time immemorial, since man set foot on the earth. And Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, is not the founder, but he is the last and final messenger of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. All the messengers that came before Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, they were Muslim. What is the definition of the word Muslim? Muslim means a person who submits his will to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to Almighty God. Quran says in Surah Al-Imran, chapter number 3, verse number 67, that Ibrahim, Prophet, peace be upon him, he was not a Jew or a Christian, but he was a Muslim. Allah says in the Quran, in Surah Imran, chapter 3, verse number 54, that Isa alayhi salam, Jesus, peace be upon him, he was a Muslim. So all the messengers of Almighty God, they submitted their will to Almighty God. And they were Muslims. And the first messenger of Islam was Adam, peace be upon him. He was a Muslim, he submitted a will. In the Quran, there are 25 messengers mentioned by name. Adam, Noah, Abraham, Moses, Jesus, Muhammad, peace be upon them all. And our beloved Prophet Muhammad said, there were 124,000 messengers sent by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to the whole of humankind. All the 124,000 messengers, alhamdulillah, they were Muslims. They submitted their will to Allah and they called the people towards Tawheed, towards the oneness and worshipping only Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.